Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Herbal St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, you're a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak.
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing kit. Copy that.
CINNABAR is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit, testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks? Nothing in here. Fuel can, huh?
Learn something new every day.
Fuel can. I need a testing kit. I don't need fuel. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah.
What did he say? Red rock, dull luster. CINNABAR, yeah.
Nice, this'll work.
Thank you.
might be useful. Here we go, CINNABAR. See if his pump is working. Come on, let's see how pure you are. Yes, you'll work. Not enough. I need more ore. Test you out. Yeah, almost enough.
Yeah, that's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore, and then I gotta get the hell out of here. Finally, Jesus.
There we go.
Okay, let's test you out. Yes, it'll work. One or two more samples is all I need. Here we go, CINNABAR. Yep, just pure enough. Testing. Just one more. Here we go, CINNABAR. Come on, Orr, let's see how pure you are. Okay, good. Elevator shaft. Oh, goddamn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Huh, haven't been up here before.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the CINNABAR you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a second. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the oil as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
St. John! we tailored it, Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
It was daylight. The weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor. God damn it. Shit.
Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. Yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I can find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Lieutenant.
Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
Hey, I'm new around here. Name's Deacon St. John.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Ella Salazar. Just call me Sal.
So, this is where I bring bounty ears?
Mm-hmm. This is the place. If you have any freaker ears, bring them to me.
Got it.
Okay, then. Corporal, take care.
Move along.
Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon. So, you're the guy to come to for hardware?
You got it, pal. You need guns? I got guns. If I don't have it, it was never made, you know what I mean?
Great. I'll keep that in mind.
Come on, man.
Corporal, see you around.
Corporal, need something? New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Oh, cool, man. Hey, listen, if you need something for your ride, you come see me. Between us, Lucas, the Canuck over at Diamond Lake, he'll rip you off, man.
Great. Well, keep that in mind.
What you looking for? Yep, I got just the tool for that. Corporal.
Corporal.
God damn it.
Visitor center. That's gotta be it. No, I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Well, let's go to the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. They had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
Not so hard.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. My wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for stay.
Man.
No. Set them over there.